Like, I'm not like your typical 1950s husband, where when your wife is like, hey, I need feminine hygiene products. Goodbye. I'm like, ooh, gross. I can't even step foot in that aisle. I'm like a base 1950s husband, where I'm like, oh, you need a tampon? Take one of mine.